Sonja, are you okay? Barbara told me that you fell last night.
Yeah, I did.
Are you all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm great. I feel great.
Did you hit your head?
No.
I'm worried about you. It's not normal that you faceplant at a dinner table.
Oh,
do you
really?
Understand?
You who fall in the bushes?
See if you...
Your jumpsuit.
Whoops! You fell in the bushes?
Yes,
that's
I
what
do,
happened.
But I at least I own it. I know that I have an issue
it.
With
I
drinking.
I need to find a place of moderation. I'm going to rein it in. It happens. But I don't
I know,
need
but
you,
do,
by
do
the
you
way.
Understand that
well,
I,
why did you
that I worry about you as my
no,
friend?
No, I don't think you're worried about
I
me
do
at
worry
all.
About you.
So why did you complain to the girls? Why didn't you just say to me, you know what, Sonja? I think you're a little manic and you're taking pills. I don't need you saying that to people. If I went around saying that
I've
about you, you'd be in
talk.
Jail.
I've been trying to talk.
No.
I tried to talk to you at Dorinda's party.
Yeah, well, you got to keep it tighter, Lou. You got to keep it between us. You can't be going around throwing that shit out there.
We were supposed to talk this morning, okay?
You don't need to talk to me. All you have to do is touch me like this and look at me, Lou. I read your mind.
So I'm touching you now and looking at you like
this. Okay,
fine. I'm worried about
you. And I heard you.
Okay.
And I got it.
Okay.
Okay?
All right. Look, I'm not the drinking police. I love Sonja. I've fallen into the bush. I didn't remember things. I don't want the same thing happening to her. I'm going to go to a meeting. I would love for you to come with me. It's not about you going to a meeting. It's about you being...
Well, I've gone with friends to meetings,
will
yeah.
Will you come with me?
They're great.
Will you come?
Let me see how I feel.
I don't want to go to AA with Luann on vacation. I don't think I have a drinking problem because I've looked at all the rules. I go to doctors and I check off all the boxes and I'm fine.
Good morning, ladies.
How's it going?
Hey.
How are you?
We have two different POVs, but we're good.
What?
Two different point of views, but we're good.
Well, that's good. That's okay.
Everybody's
okay. Disagree.
Well, that's everybody. Just let's try to treat each other with respect.
Can we have a good time?
Bathing suit time?
Yep, I'll have them ready.
You guys go to the pool. I'm going to go to a meeting because it's going to help me stay good today.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
Her.
We thought we were trying to find you.
I went for a run into Miami.
Did you survive last night? I heard it was tough.
That was a tough night, yes.
You haven't seen nothing yet.
I'm going to go to a meeting. I'm going to join you girls at lunch.
Good morning. If I upset you last night, I'm sorry.
Like,
but we're all strong personalities, so we're not easy to handle, that's for sure.
And we have opinions.
Are you kidding? Absolutely.
Strong and feelings.
And alcohol.
And alcohol.
Yeah. We're gonna all hang by the pool. You wanna hang by the pool with us?
Yeah.
Okay,